Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It's your brother Yahya Ibrahim. I wanted to talk to you about Islamwise. And alhamdulillah, you know, I've sat with some of the brothers who are involved in this program, and I wanted to let you know that I'm very much in support of much of what they do, of what I know of, alhamdulillah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept the good that they've done, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala lead them to ever more good. But with these kind of initiatives, it's not just nice to talk about it. It requires action. So I support Islamwise, and I ask you to support them in whatever means they ask of you, inshallah. You know, when people come into Islam, they need ansar. They need people who will shelter them and protect them and assist them and nurture them and educate them and lead them and teach them. And if it's not something that you can do on your own, at least be in the assistance of those who are fulfilling this essential duty. At some point in time, there was someone in our family who led our family to faith. It could have been your great-great-great-grandfather, but there was someone who needed someone else to support them in that transition to coming to Allah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make you a tool for good and one who gives support to those who need it. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect others through you, through your wealth, through your advice, and through your health. Allahumma ameen. Support Islamwise. Support those who have come to faith. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.